yake.
Hey,
akigojeka daktari anatoka ngambo.
Hey,
akiboeka hapo utaona mambo.
Ati nini, tuimbe pamoja kila mtu.
Maombi kwake ni kelele.
Weka mikono juu, weka mikono juu.
Ndio mimi naona nikueleze. Oh, Nebukadineza.
Ati nini?
Sauli pia atakueleza. Nasema hashtag Nebukadineza. Haitalishi.
Tuimbie kila mtu, tuimbe pamoja wote.
Yote ni vanity. Vanity. Bila Yesu ni vanity. Yote ni vanity. Vanity. Bila Yesu ni vanity.
Barikiwe ni sana. God bless you. Asante ni sana.
Yote ni vanity. Vanity. Bila Yesu ni vanity. Vanity.
Uko na sauti mbaya na Mungu amekubariki tu. Ambare simama. Kidogo hapa makofi ambare. I'm giving back the church the microphone. Na wewe ndugu ya ambare, huyu anaingia anaitwa Fade, ndugu ya ambare ana bibi. Si ndio? Jalango, ibro moso. But Jalango moso wa edong. Donge. Aya, ero kamano.
Jaugenya untie. Un maber. Kawuono uwoyo tama. Nikech bwana moni ndokani. Ka usene no post nate. Kata kanda kana chungi committee. This guy lying here is not only a friend, but my brother. If you watched every single show I used to do, I used to be with him as my wingman. That's why when I was being called to speak, I was not able to hold myself because I have no business standing here and talking about anything else than be able to celebrate my friend. And one of the most strongest people I know is Eric. And I need you guys to pray for this guy so much because iniwe nine jaluo kendika. Nitie jok mwuo klaro. Yeah. Wan gi jom mwaka. Alok gidoluo. Adogo mwanda wood yourself. Koro gimate mo wacho. Walem ni Eric. Onyalo bet ka. Tomi ji nyero. Might be making people laugh. But deep down I've been with Eric throughout this journey. It's not an easy thing. To see your brother lying here. I'm not here today as a politician or anything. I'm here to mourn my friend. But we also came here as a whole family. And we used to live with Fred. And Mheshimiwa God Seme is here in our same estate. And I'm here also with my wife. Njaber biare imos. Dongu sega nene. Poku nene mama ne. En chunyi kado. Obiko seki kobi. Ya jowa. Mulu mama nade. Hey. Baby, come and say. Oluor ga okodwa gani gini. Oksandra. Oksandra. Yeah. Say hi. Yes, say hi.
Amoti. Oh, Idinade. I'd like to say pole sana to Eric and family. Fred was a neighbor. When he used to stay with Gore, and he used to come to my house. Fred alikuwa na hii demeanor ingine, he was such a kind guy. Alikuwa nakuja anasema, "Mom, kuna chakula leo." I think he called everyone mom, and he was so respectful. I was really touched by his death. I think the last time I saw him is when he was still our neighbor. He used to come home a lot. Eh? And I don't know. I don't have words for this. It's not right to see young people die. Pole sana to the family. May God be with you. Pole sana.
Asante. Korogi momio wangeri kwa kao nyiri malando. Ne wadaka kuonde mazitima onge. Koro kamudho donjo. Tinyalo kono jabeli lo nyiri modu. Dala uliel. Lo kritaya jaber. Koro anyalo gombo munda uo mangenye. Lakini wachini litna sana. Eric Neber kaiko week mokalo. Tuwakone ni bwana moni dokani mao siepji mangeni. Donge, nikekapo nido iko week mokalo. Utede unka dier. None wakone no owe monde mundo jiobi o celebrate my friend, my brother, my son. So my wife used to call Fred his youngest son. Kichubire otkanyo. So Fred used to do one thing. Fred, when he does not have a show, all he has to do is to see where Jalango is performing. Then ayude ko si chopo kuman ana performe tayude ka osechako meno semoke tokoni ni Jalasa sebiro timna katamana ilufa beach kende lakini kaber kete ubeda par. Lakini adwa muke kikete 30. Tokawa wuka berka wanigi 50. So when I heard that Fred is had passed on, I was
summarize,
away.
Just summarize, please.
No problem.
Yes, please.
I was away. And when I came back, we started these plans. And when the church say you summarize, you summarize. May God bless you guys. I'm not here as a politician, but a family.
Thank you very much. Thank you, church. Thank you, Watumishi. That is the kind of person that my brother was. If we allow it, it keep going back a journey. Gor Semelango, Ibro Loso Bange, Fuafuaya, that is the person who took Fred to Nairobi. Manenga Manoketo Fred Modak. Daktari, Chungane Daktari Pia, Asante Sana, after church, mutakuja mu eulogize, mu liye na sisi kwa imatanga. Pastor,
thank you.